Luke chapter 1 verse 5 till 7.
जुदियेच्या राजा हेरोद राज चलयतालो तेन्ना अबियेस्याच्या वांगड्याचो जाकारियस नांवाचो एक याज्ञिक आसलो. एलिझाबेथ नांवाची ताची पोतीन एरोनाच्या स्वस्तीची आसली. चुकयनासतना सर्वेस्पराच्यो सगल्यो आज्ञा आनी फर्मावण्यो पाळून दोगांय देवाचे नोदरे मुखार दोरमवंत आसली. तांकां भुरगें बाळ नासलें कित्याक एलिझाबेथ वांचडी आसली आनी दोगूय उत्तर पिरायेर पावलोली.
It says that they were both righteous before God.
अशें म्हटलेलें आसा की नितिमंत आसले देवा मुखार.
They walked blamelessly.
गुन्यांव नासतना चलताले.
In all the commandments.
सगले मानमेन पाडून.
And the statutes of the Lord.
आनी सगली आज्ञा पाडून.
But
pun,
how many of you like that word but?
kitle jana amka avatta te uttar pun
but
pun,
you know, everything was good,
so okle bore aslele
but
pun,
you know, sometimes we'll say I would have come for your birthday but
kenengena manta tuje birthday ke tole spoon,
that but changes everything.
Te pun asa te sogles bodolta.
Now here we see
atanga suram poita.
Okay, we see Zechariah.
हम पुत्र ज़ेकरायाह.
And his wife Elizabeth.
अंते जी बाल Elizabeth.
They come from the line of Aaron.
Aaron आचे सोसुदिन साने लिती.
They have a good ancestral line.
तिंचे पूर्वज फोर्थ आसलेले.
Their genealogy, their ancestors are good people.
तिंचे पूर्वज जसे तिंचे सोसुद बोरे आसलेले, बोरे लोक आसले.
Elizabeth.
Elizabeth.
And Zechariah.
And Zechariah.
They are both people who love God.
ते उसले लोग उसले जी देहाचो मोक कोताले.
They follow God.
देहाचो पाटला
कोताले. They obey the commands of God.
देहाचे मानमेन पाटले.
But.
पुन.
There's a problem there.
विषय असा एक.
They have no children.
तिंक बुरगी ना.
They are barren.
वांसडी ते.
Elizabeth cannot give birth to a child.
Elizabeth बुरग्याक जन्म देऊ शकना.
And what adds to that?
आणि आणि किती जोडता जाणाय का?
It says. Both were advanced in years.
ओशी म्हटलेले असते ती पिराईन वाढलेली असलेली.
That means they have grown old.
म्हणजे ती जाणती झालेली.
They have reached a stage now that they cannot physically bear children.
ती ओसले पिराईर पावलेली की कुडीन पोंगेल तिंका भुरग्यांक जन्म देऊ शकना असली ती.
Now why did God keep it for so late?
आता ध्यान इतको उगत कित्याक लायलो काय?
Why God kept them waiting so long?
कित्याक ध्यान दिंग इतको वे रांग लायली?
Couldn't God have remembered them earlier?
ध्यान आधी दिन चौकडास करून फावना असलो काय?
Couldn't God have done it when Zechariah was 28, 29, 30, 32, when he has the energy to dance and run with his child.
Zechariah jenna 28, 29, 30 na 31 varshacho aslelo jenna teka taakut aslele burgya sangata khelpak naspak tenna korung chainasle ka tevan.
Could not God have done it when Elizabeth was perfect in health, perfect in body, everything was working, you know, perfect for her.
Devante tenna korung fauna aslele ke jena Elizabeth sarke uttam aslele kudin pirayin sarke aslele tenna korung jaina asle kay?
Don't we have the same questions with God?
Amche osh prashna asna ka dya sanga.
Come on God, you can do it earlier.
Dya tujhe kore jata no begin korpa.
Why do you have to keep me waiting for so long?
Kitak itko ugot rang laita maka.
Why do you take so long God?
Itko ugot kityak laita deva.
Why are you waiting for me to become old and then bless me?
Kityak tu rauta janto jaun magir besau diupak maka.
You know, everything is perfect right now. Come on, do it now.
Sogle ata uttam asa atas kor na atas kor.
Exactly what we face in life.
Toshis ami fudo kota amche jivitan.
Exactly what Zechariah and Elizabeth have faced, many of us here are facing maybe.
Chabashin Elizabeth and Zechariah fudo kelo toshis ami tya paristhitin san pasar jata.
You know, one thing we need to understand is
ek post ami samjhan gyeum sa
that for those who put their trust and faith in God.
किती कोण आम्ही आमचा भावात आणि विश्वास देवा भीतर घालता.
All things work together for our good.
आमच्या बरे पासूनच घडता.
You know, look to somebody next to you and say all things work together for our good.
जे खुशी कोणाकोई पण म्हण सगळ्या वस्ती आमच्या बरे पासूनच घडता.
said again all things.
पढ़ते मना सोगलोच वस्ती.
Not some things.
थोड़े वस्ती नहीं.
Not few things.
थोड़े वस्ती नहीं.
But all things.
पुन सोगलो वस्ती.
That means everything that you are going through in life.
मतलब सोगलें संचे तू पास जाते जीवितां.
If you are connected to God.
तू तो देवक जुड़ा ना सा.
It will turn out for your good.
ते सोगले तुझा बड़े पास तो इस गठले.
You know, when we were traveling from Germany to London.
जब हम जर्मनी से लंदन आए थे,
we lost our bag.
हम जो बैग छेड़ले.
Very expensive things were in that bag.
अंत बैगन हो महारोग वस्ती असलियो.
That bag contained all my children's table tennis equipments.
ते बैगन पोंगल मजबूर किया जो सोगली टेबल टेनिस आज जो वस्ती असलियो त्यो असलियो equipments
असले. It took us nearly a year to buy all that we bought.
हम का सुमार एक वर्ष लागले सोगले विकते गोपाक जाए किते असलियो ते बैगन.
All good things, new things were in it.
अंत सोगली बोरे अने नोवियस वस्ती असलियो देतो.
And when we lost it, we were very upset.
अंत जना छेड़ले ता हमी साम की बेचार जाले.
2 days we said everything is cancelled now.
दोन दिसा मतले सगळे कॅन्सल करूया.
We cannot think of anything else.
आणि कित्याची आम्ही चितुंग शकना.
But
पण
God has wonderful ways of teaching us things.
देवाची अजब अशी भाषा शिकवंग सोता तो आमका.
You know, if you look into how God works.
आम पोंगेले देव कसं काम करता ते.
He turned it for good.
त्यान ते बऱ्या पासतच केले.
Because after that.
कित्याक त्या उपरांत
my children my kids lost the bag
maje burgyani bag shenoilalte
after that
tya uprant
my kids became more aware of looking after their things
maje burgi sarki hanin jagru jal chatur jale aple vosti
keeping their eyes more on the bags
bagacher aple nazar dotalte
looking after what belonged to them
je ki tencha sel te samang lagli te
it's a very expensive lesson
hu marogle dodoto
but they began to learn a little of responsibilities
punti jawabdari shikong lagli
so all things work together for good
ugle vasya bore pasatus gotta
you know somebody when I shared this with someone they said thank god your passports were not in that bag
jenai ghona gudi sal tumne devak din vas ki passport nasle mana tumche
if your passports were in the bag you would be doing chakki piecing
passport aslele tumi toy tu tole asli chakki piecing kotle asli
somebody else said thank god your children were not lost
ani ghona mhanle kya karya tuji burgi shenong namno
but we began to see everything turns out for good
punam police oglis me amcha bore pasatut golne
one of the reasons god you know I believe what happened in Zechariah's and Elizabeth's life
asat mante kite golle ka Zechariah and Elizabeth's jivitan
and in yours and my life
and tujhe ani mojhe jivitan
you see god will always bring you to a place where you always feel it is impossible to do now
देव तुका सदांच असल्या जाग्यार हाडटलो तुका त्या जाग्यार रावन अशें दिसतलें की आगड सारकें तुज्या पासत कितें करपाक
And that's what I want to speak on today, the place you need to reach your place of impossibilities.
आणि तेच आयज हांव उलोवंक सोदता की तुवें तसल्या जाग्यार पावंक जाय ज्या जाग्यार तुका आगड कशें दिसता
It's not possible now.
आता गडच ना ते.
When you look at your capacity,
जेने तू तुझी ताक पोयता.
When you look at your ability,
जेने तू तुझी ताक पोयता.
When you look at your mentality,
तू तुझी मत पोयता.
You reach the place where you feel it's not possible.
तू असले जागेर पावता तू म्हणता की आता गडचेच ना माझे कडे.
Otherwise,
ना झाल्यार.
After God has worked the miracle,
ध्यान मिलाग्र केले उपरांत.
You will say, I did it with my strength.
तू म्हणतो ना आय माझे ताकीन केला ते.
I prayed but God did not do it then I did it.
आय मागणे केले 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 ध्यान करू ना म्हणे आय केले मागे.
There was one young man.
एक तो नटो बुडको असलो.
He was the family was praying to go to London.
तेज फॅमिली मागणे कोताल की तो लंडन आ गोयपाक.
Praying it took 1 month it took 2 months it took 3 months they prayed.
मागणे करीत आले 1 महिना 2 महिने 3 महिने.
After some time he landed up in London.
आणि मै थोडे वेळ उपरांत तो लंडन
पावला. After he reached London he
says प्रांतो मणोलालो
God did not do it I did it
ध्यान करूंग ना ते हाय केला ते
and that could be some of our testimonies here
and तोशे आमची तोडेंची काय की असं
for us if we are connected to God
आमच्या बस जी आम्ही ध्यान
करू ना in your mind always
ये सदन मोती
तोरा if you are connected to God
तू तो ध्यान जुडो ना सा
he will bring you to a place where you feel it's not possible
तो तू कसले जागा रे तू को दिसतलचे गडचेच ना आता
so that he can work the impossibilities
की तो ते आगोड असते गोडो नाट पाक तुझ्या
जीवनात when you look into scripture
ध्याचुत्रन गेल्यार
you look at John in the gospel of John chapter 11
joan pongel joan shuvartamana nakrave visuran pongele
we see martha and mary
a martha ni mary poita
they send a message to jesus
tino sandesh dalo jesus
it says there okay in chapter 11 verse 2
this divine
sorry we read from verse 1 onwards
बेथेनियाचो लाजार नावाचो कोण एकलो मनीस पिडेंत आसलो. मारिया आनी तिची भयण मार्ता तेच गांवच्यो आसल्यो. सोमियाक पोरमोळी तेलान वांकलो आनी ताचे पांय आपल्या केसांनी पुसले. ती मारिया ही तिचो भाव लाजार बरो नासलो देखून भयणीनी जेजूक सांगून धाडलें, सोमिया तुजो इश्ट बरो ना. ही खबर आयकून
ओके He says in verse 3, it says, So the sister sent to him saying, Lord, he whom you love is sick.
So the boyinine oshe sangon dalle ki somya jaise tu mok karta to duyes asa.
Are he loves him.
To te jo mok karta.
Jesus loves Lazarus.
Jesus Lazarus asa mok karta.
Now when you love somebody and they phone and they tell you, you know, I'm not well, I'm feeling very drained, I'm losing my life, what would you do next?
Jena tu konacho mok utan to monis tuka phone karun sangta maka bare disna jivak maka jivuto eta koso dista ja tu kite kortolo?
Wouldn't you rush to help them?
Tu dhaun oichina kai
ti kada tu rush to be by their side?
Tu begin oichina ga tincha sangata aspak?
But did Jesus rush?
Pun Jesus gelo kai kortaso?
Jesus waited.
Jesus raulo.
In fact he must have I believe he was feasting wherever he was.
Asatmanda to boro hata je talo jaja ke raslo.
He was ministering to his disciples.
To aple shishangode uloi talo.
And after a few days.
An tode disa upran.
He says, you know what?
Tomnolal tumi jana?
Lazarus is sleeping.
Lazarus nidlolo asa.
Let's go to wake him up.
Chalo amte ka utongya.
Why did Jesus not come earlier?
Kireke Jesus adi yongna.
He should have come when he was sick, right?
Ta duya salol tena osong jatale no.
He should have come when he was still breathing, right?
Ta suskarasol tena osong jatale no.
He should have come when things were not so bad because now his body is in the tomb and he's stinking in that tomb.
Ta to vosti ati bahar aso she raung jaina aslo no adi yong jatalo jena ata teji kud pongel phona na san kusleli asa vas marta.
Wouldn't we say our story sometimes is similar to that?
Ami amchi kani oshis manchina ka.
Why did you take me through all this?
Yes, oglensan kite kele tu amaka.
Wouldn't you have done it earlier only?
Tu adis korung jaina aslele ka.
It's like sometimes when you look at the Gera project, the hall that we are buying right now, the hall that we are going to be doing the work right now. It's like God, why are you making us wait so much? Just tup, throw it down.
जेने गेला प्रोजेक्टाक पळयता आमी आणि काम जे असा उरलेले ते चित्ता आमी म्हणता द्या तुझ्यान करूंक जाता ना आताच दे न सगळे टुपक करून
You're going to do it anyways.
तू करतोस ते.
You're going to give it anyways.
तू दितोस ते.
You're going to work supernaturally anyways.
तू विजमिताने काम करतोस.
Why are you taking so long?
इतको गोत कित्याक लायता
तू. Why are you making me wait so long?
कित्याक इतको गोत रांग लायता.
Do it now.
आताच कर.
But I believe God will always take you to the place where you feel it is impossible with human efforts to do anything now.
पण असोत मध्ये आमका सदत असले जागे रतलो की आमच्या प्रयत्नांचे की ते मनशाकडे गोटे तितून जावचे
Lazarus had reached the place of impossibility.
Lazarus sar ko agod jagyar pavlolo.
He was in the tomb.
To phona naslolo.
He was dead.
Melolo.
His body was rotting.
Teji kud kusleli.
Is there any way possible?
Koshi bashin
to come back?
Bahir sorpak vaat asaka?
Any human method possible for him to come back?
Koshi monsha gode jatole kate ka bahir adpak?
Any way, any logic, any computer programming that you can do to bring him back
koshi jait computer programming kore na technology use kore ta amche kore jatlo ga teka porta
arpa he was finished
to kabar challo
at that moment
tyavar
when he is rotting
janto kusla
when it's an impossible situation
jena agud paristhiti asade ji
jesus comes
tenna jesus yata
I want to tell you today
aa tu kai sound
sata if you feel you have reached that place of impossibilities
tu kato dista tu osle jager pal agud mane sogle
if you feel oh zauchana I cannot do it
tu kato dista tu zauchana re zauchana jaitna majhe kade na ta
you will see the god of the impossible
tu poitolo agud ji agud asate golona
tete god will bring that situation back to life
tu poitolo kos दियो परती थी परिस्थिति जीवी करता थी
यू सी अब्राहम एंड सारा
कोई पोंगे
गॉड स्पोक द वर्ड टू अब्राहम व्हेन ही वाज 75 एप्रोक्सिमेट
ध्यान उत्तर दिलेले अब्राहम जन तो 70 पास और सासो असलो
ओके एंड ही सेज थ्रू यू
अंतो म्हणते की तुझ्या उरवी
आई विल ब्रिंग फोर्थ अ ग्रेट नेशन
वर्ते राष्ट्र अटोला
आई विल ब्लेस यू
आ बेसाव घालतो तुझे
यू गोइंग टू हैव ग्रेट यू नो चिल्ड्रन एंड चिल्ड्रन एंड चिल्ड्रन एंड चिल्ड्रन
ओ बुर्गी 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 जातल तुका
Sarah was 65 that time.
And Sarah 65 or such as
approximately.
Sumar.
60 I think.
60-65, yeah, approximate. Couldn't God have done it immediately?
Dhyan de rokdes karung jay na laga.
Okay, 65. Okay, not a bad age. 66-67. Okay. Baby is born.
Ah, 60 ni 5, 60 ni 6, 60 ni 7. Ah, tena karung de tala budke jalmale.
So around he was 75 when he got the promise. Approximately 100 when the child was born.
सुतरण 5 वर्षाचा असताना का बासावणी मेवले पण 100 वर्षाचा असताना का बुरके झालेले
25 इयर्स
25 वर्षा
at the end of it Abraham could say yeah, I could not bring it, you only brought.
शेवटाक जायत गे इब्राहिम म्हटला चल 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 आता माझ्याकडे जायना आता तूच केल्या बरे ते
I could not do it, you only did it.
माझ्याकडेच घडवंक नाही ते तू येनच केला ते
because Sarah's womb was dead.
कित्याक साराचं कुसव मेललो.
You made all that happen, whatever biologically had to happen, you did it all because logically it's impossible.
किते मोती प्रमाणे चितून गेले जायचेच नाही ते तू येनच केला जे किते करपाचे असले ते.
That's exactly what your story is going to be.
तशीच तुझी कहाणी असतली.
Hello. That's what your story is going to be.
तशीच तुझी कहाणी असतली.
Your story, you know, you see, we are history makers.
आम्ही इतिहास घडवपी.
In God,
देवा भीतर,
we create big testimonies for the generation to come to look and be amazed at how God works.
देवा भीतर आम्ही वोल्ड गोवाय के दिता की जे कोण पुढे जी सोसत येपाचे असा ते पण अजापन भरपाक जे किते देवान केलेले असा त्या विषयी.
When you feel you have reached your place of impossibilities, get ready to see your miracle.
जेने तू कधीस की तू असले जागेर पावले सगळे आगोड झालेले असा तू तयार जा तुझे मिलाग्र पोपा.
The timing of God
देवाचो वे
is never our time.
केन्नाच आमच्या वेळासारखं नाही.
His timing is different.
तेजो वे वेगळो जाऊन असा.
When you open to Ecclesiastes 3 chapter 3 verse 11
तो करता ते सगळे दर एका काळा पुरते करता पण जोरुई देवा.
Yes, he makes all things in his time.
तो सोगले ते काळापुरते करता.
In his time.
ते जे काळापुरते करता.
He makes everything beautiful in his time.
तो सोगले सोबित करता ते जे वेळा प्रमाणे.
Not your time.
तुझ्या वेळा प्रमाणे
नाही. Not my time.
माझ्या वेळा प्रमाणे
नाही. In his time.
ते जे वेळा प्रमाणे.
And what do we do till we see that time?
आणि किते कामे करपाचे ज्यापर्यंत आम्ही तो वेळ पोयता त्यापर्यंत.
We need to learn to wait.
आम्ही शिकोंग दे रावपाक.
Learn to be patient.
शिकोंग दे पेशन्स रावपाक.
Learn to rest.
विसो घेवपाक.
Because he is the God of the impossibilities.
तो देव जाने से आगोड असते घडवून आणते.
I want to challenge you today.
आ तुम काय चॅलेंज करू
शकता. Maybe there some of you that have been waiting.
जात की थोडी जण तुम्ही रावलेले असता.
There some of you here that may be giving testimonies that says, you know what, there's nothing that I lack because my God is there for me.
थोडी जण जात गुरु शिको आय के असस तुल मका काय सुने ना की तक म्हणजे देव माझे सांगत असा.
But there some of you here that must be saying, we are facing a storm.
पण थोडी जण जात गुरु शि म्हटले की वादळ येले असं म्हणजे
जीवितान. If one storm finishes, the next one comes.
एक वादळ संपतो की दुसरे कोमेस
येता. And then the next one comes.
आणि दुसरे कोमेस
येता. And the next one comes.
आणि आणि कोमेस येता.
Well, I want to tell you.
पण आता काय सांगू शकता.
God is the God of the impossibilities.
Dio amcha agoda sate godon atpi dio.
Until you fight your battles with your strength.
Ancha apne tu aplya boran apli ju jogatta.
He will wait and watch.
To fati raunus poitalo.
But the moment you let go and say, God, you do it. Show me what to do. Show me what to speak. Show me where to go. Show me, God. Whatever you say, I will do.
पण जेने तू फाटी सोडून असे म्हणतात द्या तू मका दाखवय किती करपाचे ते तू मका दाखवय किती उलवपाचे ते तू मका दाखवय होय पाचे ते जे किती तू सांगता तेच हांव करतलो.
When Moses faced the Red Sea,
जेने मोसेसन तांबडे दर्याचा फुडो केलो.
It always comes to me.
So that maje moti na
tha. Why did you take them to the Red Sea?
They are waiting ka kita kele the tamle.
You could have taken them another way.
Ani ye ki vaten orong jata
le. You could have taken them when it's easier.
So pe hasa te vaten san orong jata
le. Because when they faced the Red Sea.
Kirek jan tamle darya se furo kelo.
Before them.
Tencha mukha.
There was no way.
Vat nasli.
Behind them.
Fatlya noy.
Was the enemy.
Dusman asle.
They were trapped.
ते अडकलेले सारखे.
There was no way out.
वाटूच नसेल बाहेर सरपाक.
They had reached the place where they began to tell Moses, we were better off in Egypt.
ते असले जागेर बल ते मोजिसाक सांगलेले आम्ही इजिप्टानत बरे असले
इट वुड हैव बीन बेटर वी डाई देयर
तोच मेलेले बरे असले
दे हैड रीच्ड द प्लेस ऑफ इम्पॉसिबिलिटी
ते आगड परिस्थितीन पावले
असले समटाइम्स व्हेन यू लुक एट योर सिचुएशन यू से गॉड कम ऑन यू कुड हैव डन इट इजीयर व्हाई आर यू डूइंग इट दिस वे
केने केने आम्ही आमच्या परिस्थितीक बदन म्हणते त्या तू सोपी भाषेन करूंग जातल ना ये कितले ये
किती आला व्हाई आर यू टेकिंग मी थ्रू दिस हार्डशिप्स
ये कोटीन कांजन कितेक फुडो करूंग लायता
तुमका आई वांट टू चॅलेंज यू एंड एनकरेज यू टुडे
आज तो तुमका चॅलेंज करूंग सकता आणि उर्बेवन करूंग सकता
नो this thing
jana jange he was
that he is the god of the impossibilities
to agod aste godonarpi deo
and when you reach that place of impossibility
and jena tu te agod paristhitin pavta
you are going to see this big god
tu poitole yade achi
you are going to see this miracle working god
tu poitole milagro korte deva
I don't know to whom I'm talking
today anoko kona kore aicha uloita
maybe you are facing a very tough time
jaitge tu kotin vyacha phudo
kota maybe you are facing a difficult battle
jaitge khub kotin dujacha phudo kota
in his perfect time
teja uttam
He will make all things beautiful in your life.
तो सोगले वस्ते सोबित को तो तुझे जीविता.
Another thing about God is His ways are not our ways.
अनि एक वस्ते आविष्य तेजो तेजी तेजो व्यास तामचो वे नहीं.
His ways are higher than our ways.
तेजो वाटो ऊँच जाना सामचे वाटे
बेक्षा. His thoughts are higher than our thoughts.
तेजी जितना ऊँच जाना सामचे जितना बेक्षा.
Sometimes we question God. God, why did you ever do this?
क्यों क्यों प्रश्न करते थे अगर कितना कर दो आशे क्या
ले? When you lose a child, you question God. Why? Why did you do that? You gave me. You gave me the child. Now you've taken. What? It doesn't make sense.
जब तुझे बुर्की होती तें तो उसे मंडे दिया तू ये न मगा बुर्की दे लेने आता तू ये ऐला है कि समझा ले मगा कितने आकर्षण
When God blesses you with a business.
जब न देव तुझे पैसा गलत business.
And suddenly, after a few years of good prosperity, suddenly the things change around you. You begin to wonder, God, why? Why are you doing it this way?
अन तोड़े वर्षे चुवाड़े पोन को नौकस में तुझे दोनों आती बाहर होता
It's like Elijah when he was in the time of famine.
Elijah pangel jen dukolcha ve aslo tenna.
God provided for him through the brook.
Dyan te ka jorin san fao korun dile.
God provided him for through the ravens.
Kavlya gut san te ka fao korun dile.
And everything was going perfect.
An sogle uttam chaltale.
Suddenly.
Ani okusma.
The brook dries.
Ti jor sukli.
The raven stops bringing food.
Te kavle bon jal jevanar pache.
God, why are you doing this now?
Te mle dya e kite kota tu
ata. Everything was going perfect.
Sogle uttam chaltale.
Everything was going perfect.
Sogle sarke chal
Well, God will always take you to a place where you begin to rest and say, God, I cannot do it. I don't know what to do. You need to lead me. You need to guide me.
देव तुका सतत असले जागेर अटल तुका विश्वास जागेर तन तुयें ज्या जागेर मणंग जा देव माझ्याकडे आता कोण किती करपाचे ते होय पाहिजे ते आता तुयें मका चोलोंग ते तुयें मका दाखवंग जाय वाट
सो दैट द एंड ऑफ इट ऑल
की शेवटाक मागीर
यू वुड बिगिन टू अंडरस्टैंड हाउ बिग योर गॉड इज
तू समजपा की कितले वोर्त तुजो देव तो
बिग
Worth
big.
Worth
is big.
The worth.
And no matter what your maybe there's some of you facing a dead end.
Jai gur tumi sarki shevtak pavlele asa.
Maybe facing a dead wall.
Jai gur shevtachi vono.
Maybe you feel there is no way ahead of you.
Tu kadista vatuch nani mukhar.
Maybe you cannot see what's going to happen now.
Kiti ata mukhar jato te dishti basan padun tuka.
But I want to tell.
Puna tuka sang sakta.
Trust God.
देयाचर पाथिए
टिल यू डोंट रेस्ट इन गॉड
जबन तो विश्व गेना देया भी तो
यू विल नॉट सी योर नेक्स्ट स्टेप
तुम उखाइले पाउल पहुंची
टिल यू डोंट रेस्ट यू नो नॉर्मली व्हेनेवर एनीबॉडी कम्स विद इश्यूज एंड दे शेयर इट विद मी
केने जने कोण आपले विषय घेऊन येतात आणि मका सांगता
आई जस्ट टेल देम रेस्ट
आदि कसं ते विश्व गे
डोंट डू एनीथिंग एल्स रेस्ट
आणि कितेस कोणाक विश्व गे
यू नो व्हेन अ चाइल्ड स्लीप्स ऑन द मदर ऑर द फादरस लैप
जेना हुंचे बुर्गे आपले आवयना बापायचे मानिये नित्ता
एंड द पेरेंट जस्ट स्टार्ट्स प्लेइंग विद द चाइल्ड्स हेयर
आणि आवयना बापू इथे असे माथे नात घालता केसा नात घालता
द चाइल्ड जस्ट बिगिन्स आई डोंट नो अबाउट ऑल चिल्ड्रन बट सम ऑफ द चिल्ड्रन आई नो ऑफ दे बिगिन टू जस्ट फील ड्राउजी एंड स्लीपी
थोडे बुर्ग्यांग पोंगेले नीत कशी येता
दे बिगिन टू गेट रेस्ट
विसो घेऊंग लागता ते
एंड दॅट्स व्हॉट गॉड वॉन्ट्स यू टू बी एट द प्लेस दॅट गॉड वॉन्ट्स यू टू बी एट
आणि त्या जागेर जाय ध्यान तुवें आसलेलो
ही जस्ट वॉन्ट्स यू टू रेस्ट इन हिम
तेका जाय तू विसो घेतलो त्याच्या भितर
रेस्ट इन
हिम विसो घेतलो त्याच्या
भितर जस्ट ले डाउन ऑन हिज लॅप एंड जस्ट रेस्ट इन हिम
तेजे माने नी ध्यान विसो घे
बिकॉज ही विल टर्न ऑल थिंग्स फॉर योर गुड
कित्याक तो सगळो तुझ्या बऱ्या पासूनच करतलो
यू नो गॉड हॅड टू मेक जोसेफ स्लीप In the New Testament.
नव्या करण पोंगेले जोसेफक निदेन गालचो पडलो त्या
So that God could reveal the next plan to Joseph.
Ki devan te kan fully yojon dakopa.
Because when Joseph was awake,
kirek jene Joseph sagrut aslo.
The scripture says Joseph was planning what to do with Mary.
Deacho utarosh manta ki Joseph yojitalo kite korpache ka Mary sangata.
His mind was working and planning and plotting things out.
Te ji mon yoji mon asli mot asli ti yojitali.
So what God did?
Tor kite dyan kele?
Put him to sleep.
Teka jhem dili nidik nidong laile.
And then begins to speak.
Ani mai ulong laglo.
Speak into Joseph's life.
Ulong laglo Joseph acha
chinta. God wants to bring you at the place of rest.
Deu tu ka viswacha jagya
raho sutta. So if your body is shaking.
Ta tujha body tor alta samke.
Just rest in God.
Visoge dea bitor.
If you've reached a place where you feel it's impossible now.
Tu tor osle jagya pal tu kadis ta agod mone samke.
Just rest in God.
Dea bitor visoge.
Because he is the God of the impossibility.
Kitya ka agod aste godonar pito deu amcha.
No matter who you know, no matter what your problems are.
Kitte tujha vishay asun.
Rest in God.
Visoge dea bitor.
Because he is the God of the impossibilities.
Kitak tejo kore agor gorone ta.
When we read further the next scriptures of Zechariah's life.
Mukhar pongele Zechariah che jivitan.
In John, I mean Luke chapter 1. When you look further, it says verse 14.
Tu khushal jaun murgottoloi ani tajya jolman jaiti jana khushal jatoli.
Okay, he says now Zechariah and Elizabeth have no child.
Ata Zechariah and Elizabeth ak burgena.
They have been waiting on God.
Ti dehacher pate nasle.
Nothing's been happening.
Kais godon aslele.
Now in chapter 1 of Luke, they begin to see a miracle.
Ata pulya visvan pongel Luke shubatman milaga pongla.
Angel of God begins to minister to them.
Devasa anj borvatin chukda ulong lagta.
And he begins to speak about how they are going to how Elizabeth will conceive John.
Dios anglakte tinga kose John jolma getolo Elizabeth akurcha.
And then in verse 14 he says you will have joy and gladness.
Antomanta tu hastolan murgottoloi.
I was like God you could have just said you and you will have joy.
Ani oshet manung jata dea tu anonte kam jatolo mana nitkes borong jatale.
But he says joy
puna anondoi
and gladness.
An murgottoloi
double
dobradan
double
dobradan
for all the trouble
sogle trasa pasa
joy
anon
and gladness
ani khushal kai
it's overflow
mle borono to
for all that waiting
sogle je rao pacho ve aslo
you have you know when you're overflowing or bubbling with joy
jenna borono ta sarke budbude ko futta anandan
it's like something just burst open
kitibune upte goy jata futta
you cannot contain it it's like you just jump up in the air
tuje kore susum jant kyo rang jaina pun utkyo marung lagta
to the world cup is going on
ada bonga world cup chalu asa
if your team shoots
tuji team to gol kalta jale
and it's one goal after another
ani eka goli fatle and dusri goal
you will jump in the air
ami utki marung lagto
you'll be so excited because you're overflowing with joy
samki utpeon jatle kitak to anand bhoronatta
there some whose team loses and they are overflowing with tears
tore der sinji team harta di sarki dukani bhoronatta
Yeah, God is speaking about those who've been waiting.
Anga se deule te chikon tejer paten rao pa.
You've reached the place of impossibilities.
Tu agor sarko jagyar paula.
God will show himself as the God of the impossibilities.
Tiu tu kada ko ta agor korona piteu mano.
And fill you with double.
And dobradan botol tu ka.
Overflow your life.
And borono tu tol tu jivi.
I want to tell you double for your trouble.
A tum ka san dobradan tum chetrasa paso.
He is the God of the impossibilities.
Tu amsa agor asa to godona piteu.